Hello there, guys. Moonlight Butterfly Miku back again with more Tomodachi Life. So, we're gonna see what's going on with our islanders today. But first off, let's go to the fountain to collect the donations. Okay, good. Got a hefty amount. Very good, very good. Let's see, we go to the food mart. See what they got. Got some banana. Can't go wrong with bananas. They're really good. Bananas. They have enough fruit. Celery. I've never been a big fan of celery, honestly. Ooh, pretzel. Finally, we get another beverage besides soda. That's good news. Okay. Snooted. Alright. Same to you, blockhead. See what's going on in the hats. Denim cat. Ooh, that's actually a cute hat. I like it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, have Phantom of the Opera mask, really. Looks like Reishi's working there. That's funny, she's working at the hat shop. Now we'll go to the clothing shop, see what's going on there. Got baseball outfit, smock. That actually might be good for someone.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too. Bye. Alright. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is funny as hell. The rap battles are actually going on, and we're gonna go and check that out right after I see what my islanders are up to, because it looks like someone's having a love problem. What's going on here? Oh, for the love of another proposal! Oh my gosh! We just did a wedding!
I want to propose to Jay. Do you think I should?
Yeah, sure, but geez, so
where
soon?
I propose?
I'd say a fireworks show.
Should I change my outfit?
No, you're fine. You're fine. You're good ones.
I'm really nervous about popping the question at the right moment.
To me, it feels so soon.
Would you mind helping me out?
But then again, it's just a game.
Let me know when Jay is thinking about me.
Everybody wants to get married. Anyway, same
okay,
rules apply. So,
I'm going to propose.
This time we won't screw it up.
This looks like a good spot.
Sure, let's have a seat.
Oh god, their voices are so cringy.
Isn't this lovely?
It's gorgeous.
But they are a cute couple. I guess I'm not supposed to be my hand.
These fireworks are amazing, but not nearly as amazing as you.
Aw, shucks. You're so sweet.
Actually, I have something important to ask you.
Go for it.
Don't. Oh, really? I hate when it does that. They do so fucking fast.
Don't say.
Oh my gosh. That's the only annoying thing about these proposals, though. I'll lie. There you go.
Will you marry me?
Yay! Woohoo! Aw, that's so nice. Woohoo!
Everything went great. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I did my best.
Please take this as a token of thanks.
Okay, what are you giving to me? Oh, thanks, a camera.
We're so excited for our wedding.
I'm excited too. The second successful wedding on Choco Island, and just a day after the first one. Wow. That was nice. So their honeymoon is in Switzerland. Interesting. Let's see how that went.
This pool in Basel has 9 cool fountains that spray water as if talking together. Jeez.
Nice. Like that picture.
The chapel bridge in Lucerne is filled with beautiful old paintings.
Cool.
Jeez. Interlaken is the gateway to the Alps. The buildings are full of history. Jeez.
That was a nice little trip. I'm glad you guys enjoyed your honeymoon. So now you'll be moving into me homes. Yay!
We had so much fun. And we got you a souvenir.
Oh, you guys are too sweet. Ooh, I got a cowbell. Ooh,
please
I
feel like I'm checking in on us just because we're married.
Of course not, of course not. Just like I do with all my married couples, I give them some money to start off with. So, there you go. That's some money for you and Jay. Start your new life.
Cool, thanks.
And y'all all to say the same thing. Don't push your luck.
More to take a trip to outer space.
Again, don't push your luck. Enjoy married life, guys. Well, anyway, we got that settled. I really want to check out the rap battles right now, so I'm going to go over there right now. So, you'll get to finally witness these crazy, epic rap battles. Now, check this out.
I'm the greatest rapper ever, I do exclaim. For the worst rap ever, you're totally to blame. If your bad raps were leaked, I'd need a big raid. Your words are so foul, they give me a bellyache.
Ooh.
You say you're a pro, but you're just a little punk.
Oh, Yasu won that one. Oh, that's funny. I love when they can't come up with a comeback. It's awesome. And it keeps going, so you can go back. As long as the event lasts, you can go back and see some more. But I'm going to go take a look at my Mii's and see what the hell they want, because some of them are bugging me. Yes. You rang. Oh, you're hungry.
What's up?
I got you, John.
I'm hungry.
What would you like? Yay. Candy. Hey, girl.
What's happening?
Not much. What's up with you?
I'd like some new clothes. Something cute would be nice.
Okay, let's see what I have. Here's something cute. It's a superhero girl costume. She loves it. I knew she would. Okay, he's having a weird drink.
I haven't seen you in 50 years. Where's look alike?
50 years.
I say, seeing your face really takes me back.
Okay, you're supposed to be old. Get out of here. Weird. I got a cane for that. Wow.
My name's Tommy. I like to think big and dream even bigger.
Okay, Tommy. Eat some fish sticks. Yay. Wait, he had a problem again? What's the problem? What do you want?
What's happening? I heard that Reggie wants to be friends.
Yeah.
No I'll problem. Go scope things out.
Why did he make that face? Yay.
We're friends now.
Good. Glad you made your first friend.
Okay. Here, I want you to have this.
Okay, so, that's Joss.
How's it going?
Good.
Would you like to see a funny face I've been working on?
I guess. Ha 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 ha. Weird.
What do you think? Are you impressed yet?
Yeah, that's great.
I'm gonna think up even more funny faces to show you.
Well, I'll be looking forward to it. And she leveled up. Okay, great. Give her a mirror. Oh, newsflash. Let's see what's on the news today.
Newsflash. We have some wonderful news.
Oh, really?
Has solved many meat problems on Choco Island.
Oh, wow.
In fact, the number of problems solved has finally reached 100. Let's take a look.
As the island's spokesperson, I would like to say thank you to Larry's look-along.
Like a freaking robot.
100 problems on Choco Island. As a token of our thanks, please accept this certificate of our appreciation.
Thanks
Yay.
For watching.
Yeah, guys, it's so nice. You give me a certificate and everything. I feel so special. Anyway, I want to check out one more epic rap battle before we wrap this video up for the day. Oh, look, there I am. I'm backing up Cass, so you better win.
Your resistance is futile. You must concede. You're a little pup, and I'm best in breed.
Ooh!
Ooh. Oh, yeah?
Well, oh, that was too short. Yes, we won, though. Ha ha! That's funny. Oh, boy. I have so much fun with this game. Oh, wait. I didn't check the interior place real quick. Let me just see what's in there.
Welcome.
Oh, same thing. It's not nothing too special. Okay. But anyway, guys, I'm going to wrap up the video here. Thanks so much for watching. We had another wedding. And we got to observe rap battles in full form. So that's great news. Yay. So, hope you enjoyed this ep of Tomodachi Life and seeing my crazy me islanders and their crazy me ways. Tune into the next ep. You never know what's going to happen. And as I forgot to mention, my apartment complex actually expanded, if you didn't notice that. The more me's you make, the more it expands. So, I'm going to get to make it more me's so they can, you know, live on the island, find love, and all that other fun stuff. But like, comment, subscribe if you like this, and if you want to see more, it is greatly appreciated. I love you all, and until the next episode, thanks for watching. And until next time, this is Moonlight Butterfly Miku saying bye, guys, from Choco Island.